Molybdenum is an essential trace mineral needed by the human body. Like many other trace minerals, molybdenum is needed to activate enzymes in the human body. Molybdenum is also essential to making red blood cells by incorporating mineral iron stored in the body into the hemoglobin of red blood cells. Molybdenum works with vitamin B2, riboflavin in this assembling of red blood cells. What are the excellent food sources of molybdenum? Molybdenum is primarily found in beans and peas, slices of bread, grain products, animal liver meat, and milk. Therefore, the most reliable sources of molybdenum are milk, milk products, animal organ meats, legumes, slices of bread and cereals. How much molybdenum do we need? For ages 14 to 18, the RDA, recommended dietary allowance, the average daily dietary intake level of molybdenum is 43 micrograms daily. For ages 19 and older, the RDA is 45 micrograms daily. The RDA of molybdenum for women during pregnancy and breastfeeding is 50 micrograms daily. With a regular diet, it is rare to have a molybdenum deficiency. It is rare for people to consume too much molybdenum with a regular diet. The UL, the tolerable upper intake level, the highest level of daily molybdenum intake that is likely to pose no risk of adverse health effects, is 1,700 micrograms daily for ages 14 to 18. For 19 and older, the UL is 2,000 micrograms. Sutasty made this video. Thank you for watching and see you next time.